are dealing with a lot of violence recently. We are still trying to confirm a lot of information, so of course we will bring you the very latest. Live in Pawtucket, Kerri Corrado, NBC 10 News. Thank you, Kerri. Well, as you're headed outside this morning, here's what it looks like in Warwick at Iggy's Doughboy and Cheddar House right there. Out our People's Credit Union SkyCam network, we are seeing clear skies, temperatures in the mid-60s, winds out of the north around 5 miles.